Welcome back to Fix Me Master. Today, I'll show you how to mirror your Android screen to your PC using ADB and ScarixPi. Whether you want to record your screen, control your phone from your computer, or just enjoy a bigger display, this method will help you do it easily. Let's jump right in. Step 1, download ScarixPi Screen Mirroring Tool. ADB alone doesn't support screen mirroring, so we'll use ScarixPi, a free and lightweight tool. Here's how to download it. 1. Open your web browser and go to Google. 2. Search for ScarixPi GitHub and click on the first result. 3. Scroll down to the Downloads section and find the latest release. Four. Download the ScarixZip file for Windows. Five. Once downloaded, extract the zip file into a folder of your choice. Now you're ready to set it up. Step 2, enable USB debugging on your phone. For ADB to work, you need to enable USB debugging on your Android device. 1, open Settings and go to About Phone. 2, tap Build Number 7 times to unlock developer options. 3, go back to Settings, Developer Options, and enable USB debugging. Now, connect your phone to your PC using a USB cable. Step 3, verify the ADB connection. To check if ADB recognizes your phone, open Command Prompt in the ScarixPi folder and type cmd ADB devices. If you see your device listed, everything is set up correctly. Step 4, mirror your Android screen to your PC. Now in the same command prompt, run the following command to start mirroring, command scarcp. Your Android screen should now appear on your PC in real time. For better performance, you can add options like ScarixPi-B2M, lower bitrate for smoother performance, ScarixPi N24, reduce resolution for better speed. And that's it! You've successfully mirrored your Android screen to your PC using ADB and Scry. If you found this tutorial helpful, like, subscribe, and stay tuned for more awesome tech tips. See you in the next one!